After a brief stint with the now-defunct Colorado Rockies, it was with the Calgary Flames where Lanny really made a name for himself. He spent the remainder of his career with the Flames, becoming a fan favorite for his hard work and leadership on the ice. And in 1989, helping lead the Flames to their first Stanley Cup championship, Lanny retired from the NHL after winning the Cup, finishing his career with 500 goals and 1,006 points.